they decide the recipe need to be efficient, need to be nutrient enough, no oily food, and then simple enough.
We work out in the gym, really disciplined in our meal intakes. The simple meal is the best for us.
Eat breakfast, that is the most important one.
I want to share with everybody is do warming up and warming down after your workout or exercise.
When I saw him cooking, and I was like, wow, he got a lot better than before. He helped me so much while cooking. I tried my best, but still not in his level.
When he has his own idea, when at that time, that is not suitable at that time. So I feel like, okay, just follow. End of the day, too salty or too sour, we eat together.
Yes.
We just accept it.
Yeah.
But we keep improving, right?
Yes,
we
keep improving.
Better than last time.
Sedap, bro. Sedap. Dia rasa pedas dia bukan pedas black pepper, pedas spice.
We both busy with our work. It's not easy to get together. So this is the time that we spend time together, then we cheerful together. Okay.
Ready? Yeah. Oh, yes.
Damn! No oily food.
Yes, no oily food. We're dieting.
<You got it.
laughs> It's a fact. Okay. It's a fact.
What it is happen in our life together? We just enjoy
follow
the
flow.
Yeah, just follow the flow. Enjoy the moment together.
Yeah. Friendship forever. Yeah.